What is the volume of the rectangular prism? All right, the volume is going to be the height times the width times the length. So 2 times 3 times 6, that is 36 feet cubed. The answer is A.